Police in Los Angeles are hoping to catch Spider-Man in their web after a Spider-Man impersonator snatched $6,000 from a tour bus employee. Impersonators on Hollywood Boulevard have been rounded up for questioning, but the Spidey stealer is still on the loose. Other caped crusaders said that they'd also help police find the shady Spider-Man. And this isn't the first time Spider-Man has broken the law. In 2009, police arrested a Spider-Man impersonator after he got in a fight with a bystander.